Celebrity Insider. Khloe Kardashian's fans freak out over the latest photo that she posted. She posed together with Kourtney Kardashian, but her and Kourt's fans were positive that she's with Sofia Richie in the photo. The angle lost the photo posted on Instagram definitely confused people. Kourt was wearing sunglasses on, and she seemed to have blonde hair. Almost instantly, after Khloe posted the photo, fans started to comment that Kourtney looks exactly like Sofia. One of the followers said that they initially believed that Khloe posed with Sofia. Another fan said, imagine at Kourtney Kardashian cringing while looking through the comments and reading that so many people thought she was at Sofia Richie. Someone commented, damn, I thought that was Sofia now, while another commenter said 100% thought this was Sofia. Speaking of Kourtney and Sofia, we already reported that Scott Disick spent Thanksgiving with Kourt instead of Sofia, but his reason was completely understandable. He wanted to spend the holiday with his kids, and this was the best option to be able to stay with them. A lot of people had something to say about the fact that he spent the night, but considering that he did this for his children, he should definitely not be judged. And, regarding Sofia, it was reported that she spent Thanksgiving with her own family, so it's not like Scott left his girlfriend alone. The naysayers and haters who were guessing that there are problems in paradise for Scott and Sofia were completely wrong.